Welcome to Ricky Reacts. Today I'll be watching RoboCop from 1987 for the first time. Guys, we're almost to 500 subscribers! We just need like 20 more. Yay! Anyway, so share with your friends if you are enjoying your time here with me and the kittens. Like the videos and subscribe to the channel. That would be greatly appreciated. And hopefully we can continue to bring you all the smiles and jump scares and laughs for many moons to come. Can you say hi? Oh, there's a boo-boos. There's a boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo- successful.
Bobby, get the door. Everybody load up.
All right, let's go. Come on.
Gosh, these guys that aren't normally like bad guys in other movies, they're being very bad. Isn't that the dad from That 70s Show?
Can you fly, Bobby?
Oh God. Oh God. No. I think I could be a henchman.
No.
Just like,
not yet, it
just kill people just to get kill people and like move on. Like, that's just so sad. I couldn't do it.
She was sweet. I took her out.
Oh, that laugh. It's like a jackal or hyena.
Well, give the man a hand.
He just blew off his hand.
He's all yours.
Oh my gosh. He hasn't even said a word. He's not even screaming. Oh my gosh. This is a horrible way to go. You just like are blowing off all of his extremities. Oh, I don't like that. That makes me very uncomfortable. See, like, it's like nothing to them. I couldn't do it. He's not still alive after all that. There's no way.
Got a pressure of 60 pounds.
How is he still alive? His will to live must be crazy strong. I like that. I like how they are going in between like what he's seeing and then from the outside looking in. I like that kind of perspective change. Oh, he's thinking of his family. I'm really liking this scene. All the components that they're putting in. His memories, the view from his perspective, the doctors coming in. Oh, it's a good one.
All right, I think that's all we can do. Let's call it. What's the time?
6:15.
Oh, no. Where do we go from here?
We get the best of both worlds. The fastest reflexes modern technology has to offer, onboard computer-assisted memory, and a lifetime on the street law enforcement
program. I really like this point of
view. It's my great pleasure to present to you RoboCop.
I want to see what he looks like. He's so tall. I bet he doesn't even have to hold a gun. He just bullets come out of his fingertips. Pew, 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 pew! Never mind, I guess he has a gun.
What are they gonna do, replace us?
He did the twisty thing. I thought he wasn't supposed to have a memory. So how does he remember to...
Go get him, boy.
Okay, I'm sorry, but he was so tall. There's no way that he fit in that car. I feel like he would need a tank just to hold him. His knees are probably up to his chest.
I'd
buy that for a dollar.
Buy that for a dollar. Oh my gosh, I get it now. Somebody commented that on our post that said that we were going to be doing this movie, and I was like, okay. But now it's a line from the movie.
One, two.
Excuse me, sir. Someone call RoboCop. Oh, doing so much damage. Oh. Oh, all the eggs. Eggs are expensive.
Thank you for your cooperation.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! That was an amazing shot! He went in between her legs. Who could have done that?
Hey, Miller, don't hurt the mayor. I'll give you whatever you want. First, don't fuck with me. I'm a desperate man. And second, I want some fresh coffee.
Some fresh coffee. Just running down the street to Starbucks. Or do you want some Dunkin'?
How about the 6000 SUX?
Yeah. Okay, sure. What about cruise control? Does it come with cruise control?
This is... Let the mayor go. This is such a weird negotiation.
Nobody ever takes me seriously. We'll get serious.
That's a really cool... thing he can do. He went straight through that wall. I thought he was gonna shoot through the wall.
Any special message for all the kids watching at home?
Stay out of trouble.
More fighting in the Mexican. That's fantastic advice.
With the wrong guy. In mind.
Whoa. This is very aggressive.
You better pray that unholy monster of yours doesn't screw up.
This one ended up. Then they just like start making out. It's got brain activity, brain waves. Oh my god. He's remembering. Vengeance is mine. That's what he just said in his head. I heard him.
Wait, you want to take him offline because he had a dream? What are you kidding? Let's get out of here. Listen, Reed, yeah, try and keep one thing in mind. This project doesn't concern cops. It's classified. It's OCP. You got it, mister?
Yeah, I got it.
I hate those.
Sorry, Sarge.
Those personalities that they portray. The big, like, oh, yeah, I'm big and bad. Yeah, what I say goes. Ugh, shut up. Oh, that's very dangerous, sir. You're not supposed to smoke by the pump.
What you reading in there?
That's fine. I don't care if you blow up.
We killed you!
How could you possibly recognize him from just his mouth? Because I don't think he said much. Is this Fifi? Hey, Fifi. Oh, it's Cleo. It's very cutthroat. This movie is very cutthroat. There's, like, no joking around. Is he always gonna be, like, robotic-like? Or is he gonna, like, kind of soften and go back to his wife and children?
Where is Clarence Boddicker?
Just caught the gun like it was no big deal. You couldn't possibly have thought that was gonna work. Oh, that must be so painful.
I'll give you anything you want. Just please, please don't kill me, all right?
Jeez.
Hello, buddy boy. Dick Jones here. I guess you're on your knees about now, begging for your life.
Oh my God, he's horrible.
Every game has a winner and a loser.
Just because he said a couple of things about you in the bathroom?
I'm cashing you out, Bob.
Jeez Louise! I think your old friend is back. I want him to have a catchphrase. Come with me if you want to live. That's not the right movie.
Come quietly or there will be trouble.
It's not the greatest catchphrase, you. But with that many bullets ricocheting off him, somebody is getting a ricochet bullet in their body.
Clarence Boddicker, you are under arrest. You have the right to remain silent.
That guy's so gross.
Book him.
What's the charge?
Murder. In the first degree.
He's a cop killer.
Stop spitting your bloody mess everywhere. You disgusting brat. You should be very afraid. I don't know why you're just like waiting for him to come in.
Still a little fight, didn't you?
Maybe you'd like to meet a friend of mine.
You're gonna bring out that ridiculous.
I had to kill Bob Morton because he made a mistake. Now it's time to erase that mistake.
I mean, ultimately, the other guy made a better product than you. I mean, RoboCop's freaking awesome. If he doesn't, you know, glitch in the head. Look at this stupid thing. That thing can't even make it through the doorway. It's so big and chunky. Oh no, it can't go down the stairs. It doesn't know what to do. Oh. Oh, it's like a turtle rolled on its back. He's out of jail?
Remodeling.
Oh my God.
Hiya, Barbara. Listen, I'm here to see Dick Jones.
I hate this character.
He recorded every word you said. His memory's admissible as evidence. You involved me.
Bad guys with glasses. I just can't take them seriously because if I take those off, you're not going to be able to see me.
You got access to military weaponry?
We practically are the military.
Both of these characters can just move along. Move along. I don't like you.
The precinct was deserted. Half the force didn't show up for work today. Everyone else walks out at midnight. I guess we're on strike. I wasn't sure what you needed.
Is he fixing himself? sinking it. Where was that screw going into? Are we gonna get to see his face?
You may not like what you're going to see.
Or is his brain gonna be exposed? They're literally just using his face? Didn't he have a bullet hole? There it is. That is bizarre. That is so bizarre.
He's in the steel mill. Let's go.
All right, cut the horse shit! We're moving out!
Come on, Emil! Get your ass in a van!
I just, like, I'm checked out of these people because they are just the worst kinds of people. And I know they're just characters in the movie, but, ugh, those personalities are just the worst.
Damn it. Shit.
Looking for me?
Yay! Go, Robo. Go, Robo.
Okay! Now I gotcha!
Oh my gosh! What in the world? I mean, I don't like you at all. So, you're deserving of everything you're getting right now. But, ooh, that was creepy! Oh! He just liquefied.
Wait a minute. Thinking it's kind of personal, aren't they? Come
on, man. Personal? It doesn't get much more personal than killing a person, taking him away from his son and his wife.
I am not a RoboCop.
See you later. I'm over you. Just.
You are illegally parked on private property. You
have. He made it out. He's like, listen, I am done with you, little turtle.
Dick Jones is wanted for murder.
This is absurd. That thing is a violent mechanical psychopath.
My program will not allow me to act against an officer of this company.
Dick, you're fired!
Thank you.
Look how he got around that! Yes. Yes.
Nice shooting, son. What's your name?
Murphy.
Look at him. I don't like those kinds of characters. They make me very irritated. I know they're not real, but man, just I don't like them. They ruined it for me. Now I'm just in a bad mood. Murphy didn't deserve any of that. I feel like that was the most typical rough and tough bad guys against the good guys. Very fun special effects with the little robot that is most likely very small, and they're just videoing it and putting it together so it looks like it's human size. For a 1987 cop movie, it was good. Like, I like the fact that he went back and remembered the people that he that put him in that position of having to be a RoboCop. I think one of my favorite parts was when he was remembering like his son and his wife when he was, you know, going through the house and like visually connecting the two of his space and then his wife and kid. That made me happy. That part made me happy. I guess the concept of this, the concept is cool, you know, like to keep someone alive, but they weren't keeping him alive. They were just like using what? Is he a computer? Is like his brain? I mean, obviously, like what was the purpose of using him? Is his brain still in there? I thought the performances were really great. Those, all the actors that I recognized, even though I didn't like their characters at all, they did a great job of portraying. I mean, that's their job, is to be a horrible person and for someone to hate them. And that's what they did. They did it fantastically. They did all the right things just to make them the most despised characters. Clarence Boddicker. Oh, he was the by far just, he's just putting his bodily fluids everywhere and, you know, just boo. Well, it's scratch off time, so let's see what RoboCop scratch off looks like. Oh, he's right there next to Nightmare on Elm Street. He's right next to Little Freddy. We've done it again, guys. Kevin. Here we have, next to our Freddy, we have our RoboCop head. Very exciting. Yeah, keep coming back. We'd love to keep doing this with you. We really enjoy doing it. Again, sorry for last week. Last week we had to skip. Mike had COVID, so we had to just make sure that he was all better before we put him back to work. Feel free to send me any fun facts, movie facts about it. I do love that kind of stuff, but please don't be mad at me for not being a fan. Different strokes for different folks. Thanks for watching. See you next time.